It's just further proof that pretty much any time you whip a wiener out of your pants in the state of Texas, it's going to be a crime. Because here, trying to shoplift meat, that's a crime.